So you are blaming your son over this? You are probably the worst employee of this company. That's it. You are fired. I'm gonna go get it.